Hi, my name is Frank Szadkowski. I'm a research engineer. Welcome to the Canadian Centre for Housing Technology in Ottawa. This facility was built over 10 years ago by three government departments, Natural Resources Canada, the National Research Council, and Canada Mortgage and Housing. In these buildings, we have studied over 50 energy-saving technologies, and we have learned a number of lessons. One of those concerns windows, so we're going to go look at some windows right now. Windows can play a huge role in the heating and cooling of your house. We want in the wintertime the sun to come in and heat our houses for free. But unfortunately, if the same glazing and the sun is out in the summertime, our air conditioning is increased. So what do we do? Well, there are things that we can do. This roll down shade or awnings extending over windows, or if you're lucky enough to have a deciduous tree out there in the summertime, you can reduce your air conditioning load by about 30%.